Now, the Estee Lauder makeup bag is our final offer, and if you act now, we'll throw in lightly used Invisalign braces.
Oh, wait, but for what size mouth?
They might work for you, Gappy.
Hey, my gap is awesome. I just want to fix my left pointy tooth because it's a little twisty.
No! We didn't get into the slave business for braces.
We want land. Turf. The Latinas got a dorm. Blacks are all over the offices. What do the white people have? Nothing.
Everything.
Territory is off limits.
Then you ain't getting king. And we're taking our stock public.
Who wants to buy Judy King?
Hey, give me your stock to the highest bid.
Damn, JK. A lot of people hate you. Or won't you? Depending on how you want to look at it.
Hey, folks, we got a fine-looking piece of chattel up here. A fine-looking piece of chattel. Cooking skills, strong backside. Come on, girl, show them your teeth. A lot of gold in there, folks. A lot of gold.
How do you know how to auctioneer?
Ain't it genetic for her type? I've got an Estee Lauder makeup bag. High bidder. Estee Lauder high. Do I hear higher?
Does she cuddle?
Does she know how to dress wounds?
I've got a phone charger.
That is my charger.
Stifle it, meat. I've got a phone charger. Money bidder, folks. Phone charger. Money bidder. And five ramen noodle packs.
That's double A, which is radio and vibrator size.
I got 20 bottles of beer.
Excellent. 20 bottles of beer. Hi, better 20 bottles of beer.
20 bottles of beer.
Okay, I got one boombox from Caputo's office, plugging it into everything, and I'll add some white boy CDs.
Man, what we need this white lady for? We want to go to the press? We should do it ourselves.
Look, you've seen the news. They think we're torturing hostages. How are we supposed to get our demands met and justice for P if they think we're a bunch of animals?
No, they're gonna think that we're animals no matter what. Don't you know that?
Yo, I got an autographed copy of Rich Dad Poor Dad, a Debbie Gibson Electric Youth cassette tape, Lisa Frank, rainbow unicorn stickers. I got an Ann Getty's Babies calendar from 2007. Huh?
And sold to the big black one for the Ann Getty's baby calendar and the other stuff.
What? Why do we need a calendar full of fat babies posing with pumpkins and fruit and shit?
Unicorn stickers.
It's art. Art is always a sound investment.
Come on, JK. You ours now.
Oh, thank you, Cindy. I guess it just shows you should stay friends with your exes, right?
You mind taking this collar off me right now?
Bitch, please. The past is the past, and I ain't Oscar Schindler. Now get down. Feel.